The finalists in the Leader in Workforce Skills Development category are Australian Defence Apparel, East Bendigo. Essential Flavours, Carrum Downs. Integra Systems, Broadmeadows.